Hello, welcome back to more Malice Code. Hey, remember how I said something about that update? Yeah. Team Fortress 2 had a really update, I mean, had an update, which seemed to change the game a lot. Now there's two wars, or there's just a war between the Heavy and Pyro. So, Gold Team Pyro. Seriously. April passes in a flash. Another key is solidify my research under Shizaki Sensei's guidance. I sent by Yuri will also give me advice from their experience here. Some happy to play outside the lab as well. I go to a welcome party known as Hanami and take part of the University Spring Festival. Vigorously showing off my skills of versatility, at least that's how it seems to me. But that's probably the thing I make some typical newcomer mistakes.
Yae-chan! Hora, 試験管がちゃんと洗えてないよ! Yuri は先週も注意したよね!
The results of battling out research are widely discussed throughout the world. However, the actual work being done on site involved a lot of boring out jobs. In particular, clean test tube is one of the worst.
僕はちゃんと綺麗に洗っておいたはずですよ! ウィルさんなんじゃないですか?
Me? No way. I'm sorry, I heard a loud thump over there.
ほら、これだよ!
It sounds like a scuffle between dishwashers at a restaurant, but it's actually the test tubes for experiments. Isn't this the brown frozen that Yai Senpai is working on refining? Don't be the target. Yellow, you don't want to record that boring long shit. Why do you think I cut it in the first place? I won't be a target of false accusations and point out the source of the dirtiness and counterattack Yai Senpai.
Buku, そんなの知らないですよ.
Counterattack. Don't try to play it off. Should we put this on our mass suspected if I identify it? I won't let you dodge this one. This is a lab. It's the best place to identify a mysterious substance. Plus, it was your turn to finish up the washing last week. You haven't done it at all.
そんなの、さまつなことですよ。大体、皆さんだって、研究室に入ったのは試験管内するためじゃないでしょ?
But it's not like we can let everyone do their experience using dirty test tubes.
そうだよ。ここにあるものは、みんなで使うものなんだからね。
If you're backing me up, my victory is set in stone, except because Beebly resists a bit more.
よく見たら、これゴミがついてるのは外側じゃないですか。内側はちゃんと洗浄してるから問題ないじゃないですか。
Oops.
ダメったらダメなの。
君たち。なんだその小学生みたいな会話は大人のする会話か
Agai Sensei comes to mediate. Our core will soon come to a
お姉ちゃん八重ちゃんがまた試験管洗いをサボってるんだよ
君たちはまたつまらないことで言い争っているようだな協調性が欠けたチームは良い仕事ができないぞ
The opportunity to give a lecture.
研究資金を得るには国策のプログラムに研究家単位で応募せねばならないこともあるし研究成果を売り込むには非専門家を相手に説明して理解してもらわねばならんことだってある教員になれば学生の指導もあるしなそれに比べて君たちは何だ試験管ぐらいで作業を止めて口論など時間の無駄だろくに洗い物もできないようでは将来が心配だ言い争っている暇があったら手を動かしたまえ
That was not because of Yellow's chat over there. That's if I still won't be signed by Lux Gold.
うわもうめんどくさいもう僕たち用に超音波試験管洗浄機買っちゃってくださいよ全自動式でセットするだけで裏も表も隅から隅までみんなピカピカになるやつ
change the dissatisfaction level with Mizuaki sensei position just from speaker to listener.
私が使っている試験管自動洗浄機じゃダメなのか？
あんな古いの嫌ですよ。
検討しておくから、今は我慢しろ。
Successfully escapes into the president's office. That's the I said for you. He manages to use the right word to drive her away.
やったね。粘り勝ち。今日は僕の日ですね。
Whoa there, don't think you can nonchalantly damn it, escape now, yes, senpai. I catch on senpai's arm as he tries to sneakily exit the room.
うっ、捕まった。
やえちゃん、与えられた仕事はちゃんとしてね。
はい。
Very well, Sai senpai by the scruff of his neck and as he weakly mumbles. Okay, now's my chance. I'm not gonna stop with a test tube and take this up to check out all the equipment in the lab.After organizing everything in the lab, we get carried away and also clean the professor's office and low temperature room. An unplanned bout of spring cleaning has started up. Where is this? This is so cold. If I knew it would be like this, I would have worn a jacket. That's me to go to the low temperature room. I should have rather rubbed my palms together. It's like I'm gonna be in here for a while, so maybe I should get my coat from the lab.
Wilson!ちょうどいいところで会いましたね。
Why is there a tilde between that? Guy senpai appears from behind the shelf. His voice sounds a little less energetic than usual, maybe because of the cold temperature. That's my line, I said, but please organize the shelf. The utensils are scattered around are all yours. The cold temperature room is designed for storing things, so I don't think I have to say how cluttered it is. We had this room without a last, so if we don't keep it in order, we get in trouble, you know.
仕方ないですね。ちゃんと片付けますよ。で、当然、あなたも手伝ってくれるんですよね。
He turned out his arm and grabbed me by the wrist. I was actually just about to leave. Had a wicked fear of his grip, but his hands dug into my wrist like a hawk's claws.
ひどい。僕一人にそんな過酷な作業をさせるつもりなんですか？
I did the exact same hard labor on my own up until now.
僕を置き去りにしていくつもりなら、そうしたらいいじゃないですか。その数時間後に僕が投資してても知りませんからね。
Okay, fine, I get it, I won't leave, so just let go. I give him a go on, Jack Senpai's pleading. These pictures are all on label, I'm sure they're yours.
どうして決めつけるんですか？不愉快ですね。
And time for lunch.Well, it's not actually much time, but still. I'll be right back. Well, I guess I'll just... I got my food, but I think I'll have it later. And we'll just continue. I say some of these other ones are over a year old, according to labels too. We can store things in here for a few months, but for long-term storage, don't you have to freeze dehydrate things?
だから、僕は知らないって言ってるでしょ？他の研究室のものじゃないですか？
Aren't yours, huh? I'm sorry, the analogy about only makes me get colder, so I continue sorting at the better Christie's. For now, I'll just sort our last belongings. Ooh, we somehow got things in order.
久しぶりに真面目に作業したら汗をかいちゃいましたよ。
Even though it's cold enough to see my breath, I'm sweating slightly as I wipe some sweat from my brow. I see that he picks up his shirt at his chest and wipes his neck with a handkerchief.
どこを見ているんですか？いやらしいですね。
What's all naughty? You're a fucking boy, dumbass. Even though I'm looking, quickly covers his chest as he speaks. I'm not looking at anything. They might turn and get up. I mean, get out of here. It can't be good for us to stay in here for too long.I don't think we ever saw a picture of that, or like the full body of. We head towards the exit, next to that grabs the handle and tries to open the door.
あれ?
What's the matter? What's the problem? Your door isn't budging.
あれ?
Oh god damn it,
in
all situations. Let me try. You're right, is it locked? I'll try to try again. If it was locked, why would it be locked on the inside?Well, this is a cold room, I can understand that.
ほら、やっぱりダメですよね。
It seems to be locked, so if it won't open, maybe the door pin is bent or the hinge is broken. If I push the door again with all my might, and I put force into it, I see a little gap open, but the way the door is just bending, I keep pushing it like it's gonna break. I heard a step back. Well, break the fucking door. This is like one of those situations where you're trapped in a freezer. Feels like I'd be able to break it down on my own, but that should be the last resort. I gotta think of a more gentle way to escape. Just break down the door then. First, is there anybody to contact someone outside? Do you have a phone?
Baraka. 僕はちょうど携帯を充電中だったんですよ。ウィルソン、持ってないですか？
I touch my chest pocket. It's not there. Just in case, I stick my hand in my jean pocket. But all I have is a handkerchief. I must have left it in the lab.
仕方がないですね。誰かが気づいてくれるまで待つしかないようです。
That'll be the day. I give up. Maybe we just got someone to come in.Is there any other way? Not too close to come up with any good ideas. Should I push the button on the fire alarm? Probably even worth it breaking the door down.
おかしいな。なんだか温度が下がっていませんか?
What temperature is usually set for around 4 degrees Celsius, 40 degrees Fahrenheit. But just like I said, the cold is getting pretty severe. Achoo.
ちょっと!外に誰もいないんですか?この僕が閉じ込められているっていうのに誰も気づかないなんてひどいじゃないですか
Not their fault. Except by shouting irritated, I think he's about to snap.
みゅー。誰も入ってきませんね。そろそろ僕も寒くなってきましたよ。
Let's check this out. This is beyond starting to get pretty cold. It's absolutely frigid in here.
もしかしたら僕たちはこのまま凍っちゃうんでしょうか?
We're gonna freeze to death. Cold.
ウィルさん、唇が真っ青ですよ。大丈夫ですか?
Ship's lips. I shake my head weakly.
仕方ないな。これはサービスですからね。
Why are you suddenly becoming red?As I shiver with my arms folded, as if I embraces me from behind. The thanks for your concern. But as if I was warned when I take a breather. This is a state of emergency, so can I check this?
Nandesu?
Isn't the most effective way to remove our clothes and make direct skin contact? I thought the best way to become cold was to, I don't know.Hug? Now you have to take off your clothes though. Or make a campfire. But I don't think you got anything to start a fire, do you? Or rather.
そんな馬鹿げたことを言ってる気力があるなら、そのままでも平気ですね。それとも、寒さで錯乱しちゃってるんじゃないでしょうね。
Did you completely still again? No, I can keep trying.
正直に言うと。僕の方も辛くなってきましたよ。厚着をするような季節じゃないですからね。
This is about whispering with his face pushed up against my back, even his voice sounds frail. He needs the willpower to speak and just stay silent.
なんです?
I know this is real, but I want to ask you something.
何?
Could it be that you really have to pee right now?
この僕がそんなことあるわけが、あるわけがないじゃないですか
How did you know that?
ごめん、まだ我慢できますけど、かなり膀胱がピンチ
So that's what that background is. We're in a cold temperature room. Well, why don't we just call it a freezer? Because that's basically what it is.At the door right there. Maybe the handle froze shut. The door is just being. Or maybe the door froze shut after part and now it can't open properly. It's about the fidgeting in his knees back and forth and sighing or being uncomfortably silent. If he's doing these actions subconsciously, he must be under some kind of stress. In the most obvious case,
we. もう漏れそうです!
Wow.He has to go. I set my hands up and shout. He leans forward and grabs between his legs. He's definitely reaching his limit. The senpai is not making big moves at a time like
this. その辺でやっちゃってもこれは仕方のないことですよね。
Go over where? Senpai, calm down. He's ready to go out and find some unused beakers or something.
犬や猫じゃないんですから、その辺の棚に引っ掛けるわけないですよ。
Like a cat or dog.But now I've stopped moving so much. Then place my seats have a tiny bit of common sense that interrupted again. Let's try this again. Thankfully, I said I still seem to have a tiny bit of common sense. I turned around me, grabbing a glass and handed it to him. Senpai, take this as a place to say yeah, yeah. You can use this.
誰のだか知らないけれど、このフラスクを使ってる人ごめんなさい。
But don't worry, if I take the blame for this, you can have a claim reputation. Don't hold back.
バカ！そんなの分析すればすぐに分かっちゃいますよ。
Then the fat turned his back to me and faced the other way. He's not polite to stare. Obviously, that in swim, not knowing what to do, I clear my throat. It's hard to be when you're nervous, and it must be even worse in this cold. And at that moment, the door to the low temperature room just happens to open.
Huh?君たちは何をやっとるのだね。
Suzaki sense enters the room, wearing a lab coat again. Senpai, the door opened, hurry to the bathroom. Yes, Senpai wasted no time and darts straight towards the bathroom.
おや、なんだか気温が低いぞ。
Suzaki tenses her shoulders as she enters the little temperature room. I don't know why though.My situation, how yet then I ripped out of the door for some reason. Also, about how. Damn it, I missed the timer up. Anyways, also about how the temperature got so low that we were about to freeze. I spent the pee, having to pee. Oh, I can leave that part out.
おかしなことがあるものだな。業者に設備の点検を頼んでおこう。
That's unusual. That's all I have to say. Zaki sensei doesn't look surprised at all about that function. I don't know, this kind of thing happens a lot.
なんだこれは。こんなところに瓶ビールが置いてあるぞ。低温室の目的外利用はやめろと何度も通知されてるのに、まったくも。
Beer bottles? Were they getting drunk in there? Was it all just because someone left their things under the door? How could something out of a manga like that happen in real life? That was in a manga? Sensei, I'm sorry, but could you lend me your shoulder? I'm too frozen to move.I barely managed to stand, but I can't walk. Reach out to Zaki sensei, need to What were you doing? Yeah, that's how you say it. What were you doing? Okay, I just had enough about this game's grammar sense. So warm. I was like, I'm going to lean against you a bit longer.I'm trying to last Alex and lectures me about being careful when using the facilities. All I can do is apologize and be more careful from now on. Thank God. At least it's over now. Well, the game's not over, but still. And that's it for now. Now, if you excuse me, I got things to eat. Damn it, I got food to eat. Damn it. Well, it's not lunch, but it's almost there.Oh well, see ya.